This sweet girl is Joy Lala at North Central Shelter in Los Angeles, A159-7964. She is a three-year-old, kind of apricot, brindle, and white mix. They call her a little pity mix. She's about 50 pounds, pure, just compact little thing, super muscular. It's amazing to see her just run through the yard and play fetch. She's a happy little muscular machine. She was transferred over here from South LA Shelter because they're full over there. They said she's amazing. They love her joyful disposition and asked us to look out for her. She is red alert urgent, which means she needs out ASAP. She came into the shelter on November 19th. She has been here for 5 months. Her owner was arrested and she was held for personal property, but no one from her owner's family came to claim her, sadly. Looks like she's had a litter, so this girl really just needs some TLC in a wonderful forever home. She's absolutely a sweetheart, great perfect size, loves to play, super attentive, bonded with her handler immediately, and easy to walk on a leash. Anything you want to add, Jenny?
I think in addition to like being a very playful dog, she can also be very much a lap dog. She loves leaning against me sometimes and just wants to be around people. We'd love to see her back at home.
So please come rescue or adopt Joy Lala, A159-7964. She is a really pretty, sweet dog who really does deserve a second chance. 8159-7964. She's spayed. She can go home with you today. Right, Joy Lala? North Central Shelter in Los Angeles. Oh, and kisses.